The Secret Life of Books. They have their stratagems too, though they can't move. They know their parts. Like invalids long reconciled to stillness, they do their work through others. They have turned the world to their own account by the twisting of hearts. What do they have to say, and how do they say it? In the library at night, or the sunroom with its one curled thriller by the window, something is going on you may suspect that you don't know of. Yet they need you. Time comes when you pick one up, you who scoff at determinism, the selfish gene. Why this one? Look, already the blurb is drawing in some further text. The second paragraph calls for an atlas or a gazetteer. That poem, spare as a dead leaf skeleton, coaxes your lexicon. Through you they speak as through the sexes, a script is passed that lovers never hear. They have you. In the end, they have written you, by the intrusion of their account of the world. So when you come to think, to tell, to do, you're caught between quotation marks, your heart's beat, an illusion.